comment on the agenda. So he's, I think he kind of needs to find, well, yes. You're right, he needs to find the company.
Yeah.
He needs to just fine tune it.
Exactly.
Yeah.
This little thing is very solid, but this literally.
Really kind eye, really cute ears. But that's a good start, right? First thing, if you don't take them, I've got to find some teenage kid for him. He's just got his kind face and he looks adorable. He's adorable.
Helen, that's why I really like him, truthfully. Just grooming him and being with him, he's super inquisitive, friendly, makes eye contact. He's a lovely animal. I just don't know if I can handle him or if he can, you know, he's great for someone. I think he's a great horse, but.
He's not
a
kick in here.
He's what?
I'm having to kick off a little bit here. What is that? What is that? Do you know what that is?
No. He's written Western.
Oh, was it?
Yeah, exactly. One of our major stables.
I'll have to change my hat.
Exactly. So I don't think he. Understanding, do you know what I mean? Because the legs are very, very different.
Not gonna fuss about it. Yeah.
Fair
no,
perfect.
That's exactly what I had. But it's just I was supposed to immobilize it for a week, and it'll be a week Tuesday.
What about this for a suggestion? What about we take him to my barn,
mm-hmm.
and I'll just do some ground stuff for a week, just so that he's away from these that he, because he's very.
So you need to give him another week until he's out of quarantine.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Still in quarantine?
Yeah. But he came back with Brian with no problems, and he wasn't at one of the problem. He didn't come out of a problem sale bar.
How long have you been here?
He's been here, was it 3 weeks?
3 weeks,
well,
yeah.
How long's quarantine?
We just 30 days.
Really? Well, where's he come from? Where did he get to stay?
Pennsylvania. And that's the state guidelines for today's.
Oh, wow.
So, we would prefer to do 30 days because...
Yeah, no, absolutely.
That's,
well, that's the rule, that's the rule.
Yeah,
oh,
so, but you're very welcome to, if you want to take him down and help him work with him. And
I could come, while he's in quarantine,
yeah.
come back together, just you and me.
Okay.
And just tack him up, and I'll get on him in here again, and then you can have a little sit on.
Okay.
And then if you think he's as cute, honestly, I think he just needs yoga sessions, you know, just lateral suppleness,
yeah.
which he just lacks. And when I start cantering horses, I like to be on you want to be out on the trails, don't you, in a straight line.
Yeah.
And build up
straight,
fitness that way. You're definitely in a bigger space.
Yeah.
So, yeah, let's do that. I'll come up next week. We'll set something up.
Okay. Well, Helen, let me double check the dates, but I think he has got another 7 days. Because we got him up on the month. We got him on the 14th. Came in on the 14th. No. Came in the 13th, and we did the vet check on the 14th.
Arena could be just that bit bigger. Yeah. 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 Terrible. I've got OCD. Whenever maintenance project.
Oh,
yeah.
Bye.